Illinois Senator Dick Durbin joining striking auto workers this morning in Chicago for a second time. It comes as the United Auto Workers strike enters its fourth week. UAW's president is expected to make a major announcement later today, possibly expanding the strike. Talks are still happening between the union and all three major Detroit automakers, but not much progress has been reported right now. About 25,000 workers are on strike.